If you're bored in GTA, try this. All right, what is this? All right, go to this location in story mode. Locate this plant. And now just eat it. Okay. You would spawn as a random animal. What?